When I was young, I hated swimming, but as years passed by, I started to love it. Actually, with all the medals I'm winning, I might become a professional swimmer. Okay, coming up is what turtles want to be when they grow up.
My name is Kukunda Joy Marietta. I'm in Primary 7 East. Right now we are at Good Times Infant School, Kawala. We have formed discussion groups which help us to revise, and whenever we meet challenging questions, we unite together and we discuss about them. When we fail to discuss, we consult from our teachers. Every Sunday and Wednesday we do tests which help, and when we are going through those tests, it helps us to realize our mistakes, so that when we reach in the PLE paper, we don't do the same mistakes. And we also have been able to solve all our misunderstandings, and we all move our pride, because some of us are proud. We have removed our pride and we have decided to work hard so that we may make our parents proud, because they have done a lot. When I grow up, I would like to be an engineer. I'd like to be an engineer because since childhood I've grown up with it. I want to construct houses, beautiful ones, which will be my own, and I help those people who are needy, who are on the streets, who don't have where to live.
Welcome. My name is Kwagala Peace, and I'm in P6 West. You were baptized before, but now you were entering in the family of God. But now confirmation is beginning. The work of God, start spreading it out to everyone. I feel okay. I feel happy because I'm almost beginning the work of God. I'm going to start preaching to my friends, to my neighbors. So happy.
My name is Bama Marvin. I'm in P5 West. I feel good because they have confirmed us. Now we are not going to be again disturbed by doing work. I want to be a doctor because I like seeing people treating other people.
I want to be a cardiologist. Because what I see in Uganda, there are few doctors, and I have to help the people, the children and the elders of Uganda. I have to treat their hearts, because many elders get heart problems. Young children can get blood sugar sometimes the sugar can how it affects their heart. So now people out there, help Uganda and increase the number of doctors. Don't want the parliament to bring these Chuban doctors here. Let Ugandans become the doctors now.
Sadly, we have to sign out. I hope I see you next Saturday with new episodes of Puss in Boots, a lot more new events. And remember, Urban TV is now live on YouTube. Bye. Oh, is it bye so long?